Hello everybody, how are you? This is Karthik Poovanam and I'm a leadership coach, author and a travel explorer. Do you have a belief system which empowers your growth, or do you have a belief system that puts you low? What kind of a belief system you have? I want you to do a serious introspection about it, because you might not know that the kind of belief systems you hold within your life defines your life in a very, very significant way. Your beliefs about money, your belief about family, your belief about your country, your belief about yourself, your belief about yourself per se means your abilities, everything matters. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, belief is playing such a significant role in our life. And if we do not have a belief system which is empowering us, it is not important to keep that alive. And if there are belief systems which empower your growth, it's important to keep that alive. For example, let's say religious beliefs. No religion tells you to go and indulge in smoking, drinking, stealing, murdering, speaking bad about people. Every religion encourages you to treat everyone with equality. The problem is you're not following what the religion is asking you to do. So a belief system which has been empowered over a period of time is essentially not working, because you believe in something and you're doing something. When you believe in something and when you do something altogether completely, there is a clash and then there is friction. And because of friction, there will be no growth. So you need to have a very, very positive internal state drive happening right now within you. And what is that positive internal state drive happening within you? This positive internal state drive is about connecting to those belief systems which is helping you grow in life and empowering that belief system completely, engaging with that belief system completely. Having a conversation with that belief system completely. Being honest to that belief system completely. Because if you are not honest, if you are not authentic to that particular belief system which is empowering your life, in many ways, you are radically creating an enormous possibility to destroy your life in a significant manner. And this is happening to a lot of people. Whatever the kind of beliefs that you're holding, if it is a negative belief, thrash it. Remove it from your system. Ask yourself, have an evaluation parameter on what are the kind of belief systems you are holding in your life and what is it that is doing to you in your life. When you do not have an evaluation of what kind of belief systems you have in your life, how is it that you expect your life to progress? Because you're living in sheer sense of darkness and ignorance. In sheer sense of darkness and ignorance, all that you can walk into is calamity. Maybe you're walking at a silent pace. Maybe there's not much things happening in your life. But when you have a very, very disturbed belief system and you put yourself into situations, you will simply get whipped very, very badly. And this is something that you can avoid in your life if you're very serious about having a very, very fantastic life for yourself. Then it's very, very important that you have a direct understanding of how your beliefs are playing within you. The next thing is, what is shaping your beliefs? What shapes your beliefs? What encourages you to believe something? Be aware of it. know the encouragement factors. Because only when you know what is encouraging you can you be motivated. Without encouragement, you cannot be motivated. So you need to know what are those encouraging factors which are responsible for you to experience a very, very profound and fantastically deep internal state and your belief system in a certain manner. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, our beliefs can either take us high or can completely destroy us. It's up to you to choose what kind of a belief system you love to have. Have a great day, everyone. Stay blessed, stay energized. This is Karthik Poovanam. I'm a leadership coach, author, and a travel explorer. And I will see you in another amazing video and share with you thoughts as and when it comes in my mind. Good day.